Take you back.
Ladies and gentlemen, boy animals and girl animals, welcome back to another episode of Run It Back. As always, his inner animal is a chicken. Well, that's Brett Bayonne.
Buck de buck, buck, buck.
My inner animal is a dolphin. I'm Mike Santell, and we are playing Bloody Roar 3. Running it back to 2001, little Hudson Soft.
Thank you, Hudson Soft.
Yeah, thanks, sir. Oh, ooh, eyes!
This game comes to us by way of good old Morgan.
Boy Morgan from the Golden State Warriors area. Thanks for being so wonderful. Thanks for always supporting us with games. Ooh, who's that?
I don't know.
It's a Jaguar lady. It's a cat lady.
But real talk, thank you, Morgan.
Ooh, what is that guy?
Real talk, thank you once again, Morgan, for helping us out and giving us another game to play yet again.
We can be a bat lady. We could be a Beetleborg. We could be a Kung Fu Tiger. We can be a Catman. We could be Simba.
It's been a while since we've touched Bloody Roar.
We can be Master Roshi if he was a lizard man. Or maybe that's just Alex in the game. Ooh, who's that guy? I can kill people.
It's been a long time, man.
It's been a real long time.
I guess we skipped Bloody Roar 2. We're going right back to this one.
We're going right to the PS2. Now, did you play any of the next gen from its original incarnation? Did you play any of these games?
I owned a Bloody Roar. I don't know if it was this one or 4. It was for the GameCube. I think it was 4. I don't quite remember.
I also remember playing one on the GameCube, but I don't remember which one it was. Dante just turns into a dope-ass dude?
Yeah, he does. This looks great. I'm ready
to
try it.
This looks fabulous.
Now, it's been a very long time since we visited this franchise, so I don't quite remember.
I looked at the book. I remember everything.
What I was saying was that I don't remember, like, how the mechanics were before, like, how it felt.
Oh,
sure. I'm hoping that the game feels better this time.
I remember that it felt fucking great, and if I believe correctly, mollywopped you.
You think so?
I mollywopped you.
Well, let's get it started. Let's see what happens this time.
Let's go to options. Let's see what our buttons are.
All right. Game settings, yeah,
controller configuration, please.
Video battle mode pictures, cool.
Ooh, pictures.
Okay. Punch kick beast.
Punch kick beast.
Oh, it looks like triangle is just mapped automatically to throw.
Uh-huh.
I'll probably be doing that manually anyway.
Guard.
R1 is block.
PKB is L1.
Yeah, that's like all three buttons. I'm fine with that.
Oh, R2, L2. Okay, are the side steps.
Oh.
Interesting.
I'm fine with that.
Okay.
All right. Santell is already looking
at the
book.
Do you want to know how to do the devastating beast attack?
No.
You don't want to know how to do hyper beast form?
I don't need to know anything.
You need
good.
To know.
No, I don't.
Baby girl, you got to let me know. I need to know.
I'm ready, dude.
Tell me, baby girl, because I need to know.
Santell wants that knowledge. He wants to absorb that knowledge
okay.
So fast.
I'm going to just start with the main character. I'm going to go with Mega Man X.
Hugo, yeah, I remember. Alice was around when we played Long. Was Sheena around?
We don't talk about Sheena around these offices. Go to another character. Who else we got?
Wow.
She might have been.
I don't remember him. Zeon is definitely new.
I remember him from 2.
Busuzima wasn't in the first one, though.
Holy jeez.
At least I don't think he was.
I don't think he was. No, there wasn't a lizard guy.
Ginny the Bat was definitely not in the first one.
Uh-huh.
Bakuryu,
the mole, yeah,
I believe,
was
yeah. Uriko, the half beast.
She was there.
What? I don't remember no half beast. What the fuck is a half beast?
Oh, they don't want to talk about that around these offices. Go to the next one. The lion. I remember him.
Yeah, definitely. Gotto's looking kind of haggard.
Yo, he looks great with that VR goggle.
Stun. Wait a minute.
He's already a fucking insect.
What the fuck? He's already a dude.
This breaks all the rules.
Oh, yeah. I remember Shenlong's that fucking evil tiger.
Ooh, Shenlong. Yeah, he is.
All right, I'm digging on Long style. Oh, you can pick a costume.
Ooh, I want costume 2.
I'll go with costume 3. Dino Museum?
Dino Museum!
Yeah, why not?
Dun-da-da-da-da!
Oh, that's you!
Oh, it's me!
Wow.
Ooh. Meow! Yo, that T-Rex is gonna save us from the Velociraptors!
Fucking spoilers, man!
Clever girl!
Alrighty. Punch, kick, yeah.
What was it? Punch, kick, beast?
Circle? I thought you were gonna teach me!
I thought I was gonna teach you.
I just said that!
Alright, here we go. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Feels really responsible.
Square? X.
So tight.
Triangle.
Oh, okay. I'm a niece already. Fuck
you,
it.
Oh, no. Get off me. You can't go.
Sick.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, triangle is grab.
Yes. Yeah, I said that at the menu. Yeah. Well,
whoa.
Did you just cancel into a cancel? Santell is concentrating.
I'm in there. I'm a beast man.
Sweeps. I don't know how you're doing like cool fucking spee, all that shit.
What do you mean? I'm just a beast. I told you, I'm always beautiful now, when I'm an animal.
Oh, shit. Whoa! That was so sick. Dude,
come
your
on.
Attacks are so fast.
Let's go!
Oh. Is that your grab?
I bit your stomach! Wow, that KO, man. That's a violent KO. Does it show up again?
No. Asked you, is that your grab?
Yes, it was.
All right. Your punches are very fast.
Yeah, I got like little Rekkas.
Oof. Bruce Lee kick all day. Oh, that running sweep. This is tight. Oof. I really like this. It's so fast and
it's
responsive.
It's so fast!
Fuck yeah, Kung Fu!
Oh!
Fuck yeah! Kung Fu Tiger Panda!
No, it's no, it's just Kung Fu Tiger.
God!
Oh.
I don't even need to play as a beast. I am a beast. Let's go!
I'm trying to grab too much. Yo, your fucking normals are killing me. Oh, those aren't real dinosaurs. What the fuck?
Hadouken.
You just started the round with a fucking... How can you just walk up grab? We hadn't even started fighting yet.
Wow, you win that one. Oh, I'm gonna rip out your fucking stomach! The range on that is pretty dumb. I want you to realize that.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. I got a little cool move now. Yo, get wrecked. Already
you
out of the beast.
You hit so fucking hard.
Oh, that's so sick.
I'm already out of beast mode.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Punch. Wow, nice charge. Gotcha. Almost gotcha.
I'm stuck in guard.
I don't know what happened there.
Oh no, my R1!
Is your controller legit broken?
It's like getting stuck. I was stuck in guard mode.
Is that because you pressed it?
Yeah, like I held it and it just like, fuck you, controller. This is why I never block.
Okay, look. We could get you a new controller if you want, or I never blocked that round by using R1. I just used back like Street Fighter.
All right, I'll just use back then. All right. But there's different guards. Like, there's different guards that you have to do.
Yeah, I saw. I don't know what the difference is, though, unfortunately.
I do know the difference because I read the book. Yeah, I want to be the boss.
I'll be costumed to Sheena, the leopard.
The leopard.
That's you. Choose another one.
Uh-huh. Let's go to the next one. Let's go to Underground Falls.
Love it.
Underground Falls? What does that mean? So, oh, it's just the fucking sewers.
So I'm going to let you guys know, this game feels fluid as fuck. It feels good.
This game feels real good. Why isn't there a new Bloody Roar?
It's a dead franchise, unfortunately.
Hudson, bring it back. Give it over. Give it to Microsoft or somebody.
To Microsoft. Ooh. Whoa, we don't have any rope.
Yo, what are you talking?
This is so interesting.
This literally is something like out of, what was that game we played? This is like out of, oh, it opens up.
Yeah. Definitely. Okay, so you got a lot of aerial bullshit. Come on, Sheena. Show me what you got. So Santel's just mashing the
big
button.
I got up kicks.
Ow. I just sailed through the sky. What? Do you see me, like, jumping?
Yeah. I don't know. It's your inner beast or something. Something's going on inside you.
What's going on there?
I don't know.
Okay, so you're...
Oh, I'm so cool at my casher!
You're a fucking Guyver.
I am like a Guyver.
Yo, this Sheena's brutal. She's so real!
Oh. Oh my god, what was that? Yo, you just got fucking supered, my friend.
I don't know how you did that.
Super. Oh, get off my face! Clever girl, get off my face!
She hates it.
Whoa! So you just hit me with your V trigger. I saw a giant V when you did that. So obviously that's V trigger. Oh!
I like that. Yeah, you're back again. Oh, was that a grab?
Yes, it was.
Grabs do a lot of fucking damage. Hit this dude.
Oh,
just finish him. Close. You're gaining health back.
Yeah.
Because I'm
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Do all people gain health back when they're beasted up?
Yes, up to 30%.
Oh, so you just knew that shit.
Oh, I read in the book.
Oh, okay, I see.
Okay, so that move is not safe. Oh, I'm like a fancy conductor. I'm not a train, like a Mozart conductor.
Oh, I see. Not like a train.
Not like all aboard, but like all aboard. All aboard.
I get it. I get it. All
right. Fuck. Aboard. We're all gonna go on board my life ship.
Oh. Yeah, no. Keep singing. It's great. Wow.
God damn it.
This game is so sick,
and it makes me frustrated that I'm not doing better, because I feel
you're, like,
super
not paying
good.
Attention.
What do you mean?
You're singing and shit.
That's how you get your power. What do you mean? That's how you get in the fucking zone. Yeah, all right, I'm going to be the Morgan of this universe.
Jenny the Bat, huh?
I'm still Jenny from the Bat. I used to have a little. Now I got a lot of blood.
I'll be Stun the Insect.
Oh, that guy looks dope.
Costume 3?
Yeah. You're going to be like, all right, let's go to...
Freezing space!
I wonder if it's a cold space or if we are in the frozen wasteland that is space.
Vacuum! Fight in a vacuum!
Vacuum!
You died. Try again. You died again.
You should fight in my vacuum. It's a revolutionary new design.
Are you being Dyson?
We use fonts. No, I was using that other guy. Yeah, it was the Dyson guy.
I love Dyson. I love those commercials. Get ready. Interesting.
Ooh, look at my sexy legs.
Stun the insect. So you just...
I found a button. I found a really good button.
All right, keep doing it. So many... there's a lot of moves that, regardless of character, turn you around in this game.
Yeah.
It's interesting.
Ooh, I got to fly to the sky and fall button.
Really? Now you're a bat?
Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na- it in my body. I'm a bat lady. A bat lady. Oh, no, go back.
I'm so
damn
big.
What the fuck?
I let you grab me entirely too much. So damn
big. God damn it.
So damn big.
I'm really good at animal fighting games, everybody. Don't let this be. Yeah, you like look like a Gundam.
Yeah, this is crazy. So my transformation is I stop being an insect and start being a really big insect.
A fucking bigger insect. You're a papa insect.
Oh, he's like a stag beetle.
You're a dung beetle. You catch poop.
Oh, why I gotta be all that?
You catch poop. You're a poop roller. Oh,
that's that punch right there. Oh, you got me. You gonna wake up with some shit?
Yeah.
All day.
God damn it.
Are you gonna? Come on, baby. Come on. Ah, you got me. Gotta be careful.
You're
waking up.
You're like metal.
Yeah, maybe. Tight. Ugh. Whoa. Yeah, you gotta watch out for that punch. Oh no, you got your shit. Did you dash up grab?
Hell yeah, I did.
Well, smart. Get off. Okay, why did my transformation like send you away?
I don't know. It wasn't within like the
range,
the area.
Booyah! That was really cool looking. I feel like we don't have enough time, but that's probably because we're bad at the game.
Right. Enough time to do what?
No, like the timer is almost running out like almost every match.
Oh, right. Well, that's just us not having damage.
Yo, Santell is blocking and punishing you real quick.
Block and punish, block and punish, block and punish.
Wake up kicks all day. Oh! That's not good. I'm here. Yeah, what the fuck?
Ugh!
Good game.
I was backhanded you.
I was counting on you getting blasted away by my transformation.
Yeah, it didn't.
That's too bad.
Ooh, I was so.
Great.
Oh, those boobies, they were jiggling so much.
She just transformed off screen.
Great. Well, she didn't want you to see, you know, that bubba da bubba da ba. All right, here we go. I'm going to be Mole Man. I'm going to be that ninja.
All right. I'll be the half beast and see what the fuck that means.
Sure. Let's go with original costume. The Sea Fortress. seashells, she-shells by the sea fortress.
Oh, it's me.
It's you.
It's me because I lost. I get it now. Okay.
What an interesting thing that the loser gets to choose where they fight. Ooh, I wonder if stages, I wonder if stages have anything to do with, like, this stage, easy to kick somebody off.
I don't know if there's any such thing as ring outs in this game. I don't think there are.
I believe there are because I believe we ringed out in the first game.
Maybe.
Ooh, I'm so fast.
Yeah, definitely. You're a ninja.
Ooh. I'm a ninja. Okay. Holy shit, my jump is terrible.
Huh. Keep getting knocked down. Back throw all day. No damage though. Nice. You wanna find out what a half piece is?
Yeah. You're like a demon.
She's fucking furry. I see. I get it.
A whole section of youngsters want to hang out with her. They want to like.
Oh, ooh, get it. Fuck your super.
Fuck my super.
Oh my god.
I bounced off the wall. Oh, I did it. I didn't know who did that. I didn't know if that was my grab or your grab.
You got me. All day.
Just clean out snuffed my shit.
Nice.
Ooh!
Range. So she's like a kitty cat.
Yeah, she's like a house cat.
She's a half cat.
She's a half cat.
Uriko.
Hi there, can I have a large coffee with the half cat? Thank you very much. Brett, what do you want?
Just chocolate milk.
Nothing with it. What about a little something?
I don't drink caffeine. The running grabs.
So there's supers in this game that regardless if they hit or not, you go into you go back into human form, but they do a ton of damage. Oh! Yo, I just electric boogalooed you.
Meow. Whee! Walk up into your grab, it's so lame.
Da 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 da. It's so funny. Yo, just got green acred, son.
The grabs come out so fast in this game.
Real fast.
And you can do them out of runs. It's stupid.
That's so cool, though.
Did you just... What?
You got turned around.
I don't know how. I forgot there's dodges. I haven't been using them at all. Don't you dodge now that I mentioned the dodge? Yeah.
Oh, you did like a cool little Ibuki thing.
That was you. You're the ninja, dude.
Did you see the wood come out?
That was you.
I thought it was your cat play toy.
Fuck it. I don't know.
All right, come on.
Oh, you stuffed me.
I snuffed you out of it.
I was saying that.
I snuffed you out of it. Like a snuff movie.
Stuff.
Ugh, you got me.
Interesting. That's a lot of damage you got going on. What are you doing over there? Stop.
No! Not like this!
Yeah. Almost. Oh, I tried to kitty cat super you. Oh, backdrop!
Booyah!
But no damage. What the fuck?
I think you win. Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't even notice that, especially in this fight. We got like backdrops on or back throws.
Right.
Virtually no damage
right,
to reward
but
you
the
for
big
that.
Characters did so much damage off their grabs. Have we been Tiger?
We've not been Evil Tiger, no.
I'm going to call him the Tiger from the Jungle Book.
I'm going to be Busu Zima.
I'm going to be Shere Khan.
Busu Zima.
I lost, so I get to choose.
True. Ooh, Midnight City.
Ooh, Midnight City.
That's the stage I would
choose. Slum Streets. Wait, what, Midnight City?
Absolutely.
Right. This looks like a Dead or Alive stage. We're going to kick you off the fucking roof and then go fight in the air.
Poor Busu Zima. Someone fucked him up in Photoshop.
Yo, Jesus Christ. I know his eyes. His eyes look like that part in Mrs. Doubtfire when the kids are watching that fucked up Japanese movie where the man has the clay
it's
face.
It's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
It's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in my life. But she said, this is so silly.
It's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Oh, Shenlong is like my type of character. He's kung fu, but he's like evil kung fu.
He's like, yo, I'm gonna fucking wreck you, kung fu. Oh,
interesting.
You like fight like a crazy surfer dude. Like your moves are so relaxed.
I think I'm a Japanese punk. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you're gonna Bruce Lee kick me all day? Nice blocks.
Brent, I think we're in each other's head.
Stop trying to fucking grab me. Get out of here, my dude. hey, that tiger's so badass.
Oh, what was that?
I don't know.
Oh, what? Was that me? I
was invisible.
Yeah. Oh, because you're a chameleon.
Right.
Chameleons can go invisible.
What kind of?
Brett, do you know about at the Jurassic Park, at the new one, how they bred the new dinosaur?
I know about the new
dinosaur. They put chameleon inside of him.
I know.
He was hiding in plain sight, but he was there the whole time.
I don't know what you did. You're super, like, had you, like, walking towards me? It was
weird. I just stomped the yard.
Yeah.
The grabs!
Okay, the grabs in this game
are amazing.
I understand now why they might not do much damage.
Right.
Because the range is stupid.
And you can do them out of anything.
You can punish a grit. That was a lot of damage. Damn.
Alright, I'm hitting the wrong buttons.
Maybe. Fuck it.
God damn it. I don't think I lose my beast, though. I think we still have beast.
Yeah, we're definitely still. Alright. Get ready. What? I'm pretty sure
this is till the end of the round.
I'm really disappointed.
I'm pretty sure I could have held that longer.
No, there's something that I'm not doing to get out of it, you know?
Nope.
You can't just do that forever.
I can do that forever and ever.
No,
you do whatever
can't.
I want.
Oh, okay. Correct.
All right. Oh.
Whoa. Close. Good punish, that's
good
the game.
Good day.
Wait a minute, it's not quite the game.
Oh!
Why didn't that work? Real talk, I want to see the replay. You fucking... You fucking... Oh, they're not going to say that part. You fucking jump kicked at me. I read it like a fucking open book. I went to grab you and you're like, nah, I'm okay. Alright, no problem.
Listen, Hudson gets fun gameplay. I'm going to be Tiger. We haven't been the bunny.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do tiger versus bunny. In the Bible, the tiger will lay down with the bunny. Why do I get to choose level?
Ooh, I don't know.
Let's go to Beast Legacy.
Beast Legacy. So there's got to be some sort of air recovery in this game.
You can do one air block.
Really?
Yeah.
There's got to be some sort of air recovery in this game that I didn't like do because I didn't know about it.
Sure.
And then I got juggled 6 times, so I'm like, okay, I just got to press something.
That was amazing. Yo, that guy's my favorite.
I'm a nurse?
Oh, you're a sexy nurse lady. Ooh, what the fuck was that? That's that running grab. That's that shit you were talking about.
Yeah, it's stupid.
I didn't even see it coming. All right, so I'm real slow.
Really?
Yes.
I'm probably a quicker character. Ooh. Ooh. Whoa, this chick. Wow.
Speed plays a real big importance in this game. And I don't... The ability to... Running grabs are so dope.
Yeah.
So, as a big character, my moves do a ton of damage.
Yeah.
My grab does.
I fucking missed. Huh. Yeah, you can press buttons all day. That took a lot of life.
That knee
was so hardcore!
And technically, I was gonna say it's a tiger knee, but it's not. It's just
a lion knee.
It's
a lion knee, which is still cool.
Lion?
Okay.
Gross. Gross, 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 gross.
Whoa! Almost super.
Almost super. So supers are real high-risk reward. Because they put you back in human form.
Right.
Even if they don't miss. So, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, that bunny is so fast. That sexy bunny. Actually, I don't think I've ever thought a bunny was sexy.
Bunny isn't sexy.
What about if it was like a sexy lady bunny? What about when Bugs Bunny dresses up like a bunny?
No, we saw what happens when you ask somebody that question. I'm not gonna fall into that fucking Wayne's World trap.
What do you mean? Just ask about it.
No, Bugs Bunny was not sexy as a woman.
Sometimes I like to pretend.
Oh, okay. That may have been a mistake because now you're still in Beast Form. I'll block and punish until the cows come home. Oh, whoa.
Eat her face!
Santella's mad, you guys.
Face!
Santella's getting in there. Stop with the fucking.
Ugh. A lot of characters have slides, they're all good.
Nice.
There is some sort of rock, paper, scissor mechanic.
Is there?
I think so, with like, this lunge beats this move, but this move beats, because I'm getting snuffed by you all the time. All right, come on, come on, come on. Spider face, spider fucking face!
So that move puts you low, which sucks.
Ooh, I can beat you up afterwards.
Mm-hmm.
Should have ended the episode right there, FYI.
So you've got to fucking...
Should have ended the episode right there.
You got to fucking attack them and put you low so my punches whiffed even though I had advantage. Good to know. Good to know, I guess.
I guess I'll try... All right, last one.
Last one?
Yeah, last one. Do you want to try someone you
last
like?
Last one?
Last one, last one. Who do you like? Who do you want to go in as your main?
It's fucking Tiger, man.
You want to do double Tiger?
No, you can pick whoever you want.
Oh, I like Bat Lady. I'll go Bat Lady.
This Bat Lady, I'm about to wreck her fucking shit. You talking about last one.
Also, let's go and
barely even played this fucking
battle
game.
At Slum Street.
Fine, I'll take you home. Let's
Yo,
go.
I'm taking you to the fucking slums.
Watch me busily bop you real quick.
Long looks like Law from Tekken.
No, you're thinking of Lei.
No, that's that thing that those are flowers the Hawaiian ladies put
on you.
No, it's
okay. Everybody knows now that you think all the Asians look alike.
I don't think that. Don't say that at all. I don't. They're all very different. Ooh, we had like a little interaction.
Welcome to the cage. Oh, you blocked in the air.
Delicious. Mother's milk. That's what he says in first. That's what he says in first. Whoa!
I saw. Oh, I detect
you.
Fucking...
detect it.
Ooh! I don't know what happened, but I hated it.
I fly to the sky. Beast attacks. Do my beast attacks.
Is that what you're doing?
What do you mean? Don't listen to me.
No, have you been doing beast attacks this whole time?
Don't listen to me. You don't want to know what I'm doing.
All right.
I'm like a devil lady.
Get ready.
All day. Whoa! That put you far. Mm-hmm. There we go. Get off me. Nice get up. Fuck that.
Oh, so Ooh! Sick!
That was really cool. Bruce Lee, all day. Get off me.
What? No! Get that off. Was all of everything!
Oh, but it gave me enough.
I'm sick!
Got her.
Oh, that long.
Yes!
Good game.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for another episode of Run It Back. As always, the loser of these episodes,
I invoke Brett Bayonne. I invoke the salty Run Back 2 out of 3. I invoke it!
Thank you for joining us, and we'll catch you...
No, all right. I invoke the power of the salty Run Back.
Okay.
Same matchup. 2 out of 3. Salty Run Back.
I caught you. Where do you want me to beat you? Let's beat you at the Silent Temple.
Great. I'm about to silence your fucking ass.
Yo, I'm about to silence your ass.
If I knew anything about this game's fucking mechanics, I'd busy bop you.
Well, I've been reading this book, so I'm pretty fucking up to knowledge.
That's okay. I don't need the knowledge to beat you.
Right, knowledge is power. And knowing is half the battle.
That's very true. Both of those things are very true.
And Battlefield Earth, TitanAE.com. All right, here we go.
Bruce fucking Lee. Keep on.
Ugh. Everyone right now, question of the day, go watch Grandmaster Ip Man, the first one.
It's not a question.
So good. Then when you're done with it, don't watch 2 and don't watch 3.
Yeah, that's pretty good advice. Where are you going? Interesting. Ooh, Tiger.
Yes! Oh! You're fucking going to the chaos dimension.
Oh, so sick.
Oh, it knocked you out of beast form too?
Yeah, it did. Dude, the fucking kicks.
Okay.
Sick. That was good.
Yo!
What is that? Is that Beast out of Run?
That was Run into Beast Attack.
God damn.
Yeah.
I just did the same thing you did.
Mine just hit better.
I guess so. Mm. Oh, I see. It's an overhead, maybe? He's mashing. Mm. I can hear him mashing. Mm.
You gotta mash to win. That's how you know you're winning.
Man. Yeah, fuck block. Fuck that low shit you do. I got something for that. All day. Let's continue.
That was real good.
I'm learning.
That was fucking good.
Get ready. Fight. Nice tech.
Mm, great throw.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Nice block.
Yes! Ooh. God darn it!
Nice block. Mm. I love it. Fuck. I think I may have just thrown away the fucking match. Let's go. Nice.
Oof, so much damage.
Ooh.
Okay, here we go.
Gotcha.
God damn it. I figured out how to do my super, though.
Damn it! Good game.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for... I didn't know it. I wasn't looking at our life bars, so I didn't know if I won or not. Thank you for joining us for another episode of Run It Back. As always, my partner in crime, that's Brett Bayonne.
Yo, what up?
He's a loser. And the winner is Michael Santell. We'll see you guys next time.
Yeah, good game. Good game.
GGs.
This is a good game.
It's a really good game.
It's...
We should play it again sometime.
It's solid, you know?
Yeah.
I wish I understood, once again, like, the mechanics.
But listen, I'm telling
you. It
feels
good.
Bloody Roar is great. If you guys get your hands on Bloody Roar, go play Bloody Roar.
Good game, guys. Good game. We'll see you next time.
Bye. Take you back.
From the streets. Is the Grimace male or female?
It shares attributes of both sexes.
So it's like neither?
Or it's like business in the front and party in the back.